Hello.
Right, what's your name?
It's Peter Raj.
I hope Amanda is ready for Peter Raj.
2 years ago, I decided I want to come on the programme to meet Amanda.
Oh!
Do you have a crush on Amanda?
Well, I guess you could call it that if you want to. I wouldn't be afraid for someone to say that, but I like Amanda.
You like older women?
Oh. Right, jokes aside, what are you going to do today?
I sort of wrote a song and...
For Amanda?
Yes.
Peter!
This is so romantic.
I think you should sit on the stage and Peter sing it to you.
Oh,
we'll get a chair.
What a gentleman.
Oh, thanks, David. Excellent. We want to make this moment as special as we can for you, Peter.
Peter. I'll tell you what, Peter's come to life now.
I need some water now.
Oh, you want water?
We got some water for Peter.
Here we go, Peter, Peter, here we go. Don't walk out, it's my glass.
Do it for me, Peter.
Okay.
Come on.
Had to overcome fear just to get this near. Amanda, one so dear.
Oh.
Crisscross, I appear. Like shooting star, one moment heart to heart. Amanda, remember me, Amanda.
Amanda, she'll remember you, Peter.
Remember me, Amanda.
And
remember
our security.
Time again together. Time we spend together.
I will not work.
Can't be everywhere. Friend in a stranger. Strangers feel injustice.
Alright, Joe. Oh, look, he's got his handy on our Mandy.
Look, Peter, I don't know where this is going to lead to, but it was sweet. But the song was terrible, if I'm being honest with you, Peter.
It wasn't good.
The good news is that I'm paying for dinner tonight.
Serious about that?
With a meal, just get your strength up. It's going to be a long night.
Yeah.
I mean, eat, you know what I mean? Eat everything you can.
It's a no today from me.
Oh, Peter, I'm saying yes.
Simon?
I'm going to say no.
If I'm going to say no, I'm sorry.
Oh. Thank you for coming, Peter.
Thank you.
Hi.
Yeah.
Welcome.
Thank you.
And you are?
My name is Irina.
How old are you?
I'm 28.
Okay, you look great.
Thank you.
Beautiful. Where are you from?
I'm from Russia, nice. Originally.
Are you serious?
Yes, yes. So I'm here, finally. I'm so happy to see you.
Have fun.
Let's rock it.
I called you when I need you. My heart's on fire.
Yes, give it to me, Irina.
Oh, yes.
Come to me, come to me, why the wire? Oh, you come to me.
Performer.
If you just sell it, then you can get through.
Exactly.
Each time you leave me, I start losing control. You're walking away with my heart and my soul. I can feel it even when I'm alone. You're simply the best.
Woo! Simon. Simon.
Why
Simon!
Yes.
What did you love? You love everything?
Well, there are some slight issues on the vocals, but come on, you obviously want this. I love this kind of ambition, taking the moment. You're slightly scary, but I like that.
You're like a Russian tigress Cher.
Yes. Yeah.
You've got teeth and balls and great cheekbones.
Thank you.
You know, you remind me of a baddie from a James Bond movie.
And that's a good thing.
Definitely.
Yes.
Nicole.
I like the tigress in you, so it's a yes from me.
It's a big yes.
Yes.
Guess what, Irina? You have 4 yeses.
I can't believe it. Shakira, please hug you.
Yeah, just push the camera.
Yeah. The best, Simon.
My best.
Thank you.
Oh, my Lord. She's got more front than self again.
It's amazing.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Not too bad.
What's your name?
My name is Ben. Ben Quinlan. I have a small little token of green rose. Aww. And I said I'd give it to you just because you've been an inspiration to me. And really, you're a rose in yourself.
Oh, thank you.
I suppose.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Where's mine? Mel B, you are brilliant. No. Where's mine?
What are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing a song. It's called That's My Goal.
All right, well, good luck.
Thank you so much, Simon.
Okay.
Thank you.
I think he's nuts.
Please don't go. You know that I need you. I can't live without you, breathe without you, be without you. I'm not here to say I'm sorry. I'm not here to say I'm sorry. I'm not here to lie to you. I'm here to say I'm ready, that I found it, thought it true. I'm not here to let this love go. I'm not giving up no more. I'm here to win your heart and soul. That's my goal. That's my goal.
That's his goal.
Thank you.
Oh. That was beautiful.
Thank you, Simon.
What did you think, Cheryl?
It's beautiful.
Do we want to see Ben again in the arenas?
For Cheryl, I have to say yes.
Oh, I'm saying yes.
Cheryl?
I'm speechless.
I need a yes or a no.
Yeah.
Oh, you've got 4 yeses.
Thank you so much.
Well done, give her a kiss.
Come on, give him a hug, Cheryl.
Thank you so much, gorgeous.
My pleasure.
That was for you, that, Cheryl. It's all you.
Hello.
Hi.
So you're the last one of the evening. Thank you very much for waiting.
You're welcome.
What's your name?
My name's Nikki Brown, Bupsi.
Bupsi?
May I ask your age, Bupsi?
I'm 37.
Bupsi, where are you from?
I'm from Leeds, Simon.
And who are you here with?
I'm here with my mom.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a full-time singer.
Where do you sing?
Events, weddings. Anyone that'll take me, basically.
You've got a kind face, you know that.
Thanks, Simon.
Aww. He never says that to us.
Are you kind?
Do you know what? I try to be as kind as I can.
I can tell.
You have got a very kind face.
Thanks, Caroline.
But I'm like you a little bit. If I need to come down hard...
I know.
I will.
Got it.
What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing All My Loving. It's originally done by the Beatles.
Yeah.
And Amy Winehouse covered it.
OK, well, good luck.
Good luck.
Come on, everyone. Show me some love.
Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true.
Bupsi. You know what? The song choice is horrific. I don't think you've come here tonight going, you know what? 37 years old, years of experience, I'm gonna kill this audition. And I think it's because you're too nice.
Do you know what, Simon? If you want nasty, I'll do that right now.
I want nasty.
Well, you know what?
I really do want nasty.
Let's stop the talking. I'm gonna get nasty now.
But I want it really nasty. I said nasty, I mean, with a small N. I mean, that was a big nasty. Now, I can't stop thinking about you, Bupsi.
Oh.
Serious. Love it when you got on the desk.
I was almost dead and buried. She just completely revived herself.
Happened.
Yeah.
Do you know what happened? And everybody just witnessed in real life, you just got cowled. That's what he does. That's why he gets the big bucks. He sees the potential in people and he brings it out in them.
Yeah. Bupsi, I've got to give it to you. I really did love that performance.
Thank you.
That drop split.
I don't think I can walk straight, no.
Don't worry, girl. You don't need to after that performance.
No, but seriously. You've got some serious performance skills. Don't ever stand there and sing again. Every time we want this Bupsi
and more.
Thank you so much.
Okay, well, look, we're going to vote anyway.
It's a yes from me.
After that performance, definitely a yes from me.
Well, look, Bupsi, I mean, you felt the difference there, right?
Yeah.
You know, come out really nasty and be remembered every time. Bupsi, you've got three yeses.
took over you because that was incredible.
Well done.
Love her. Hello.
Hi, Simon. I've come specially here to see you, and I've come to sing a song to you.
Do you think he's
kind
sexy?
And sweet. Of course, I've seen him with his trunks on, yeah.
Yeah, you think
gorgeous.
He's sexy, yeah. Yeah. Do you think he's a good kisser?
I'll find out in a minute.
I think you will. Now, what does your boyfriend think about you coming here today?
He don't mind, because he knows I'm obsessed.
Does he look like Simon?
A little bit, but just shorter.
Oh. Did you go out with him because you thought he looked like Simon? Is that why you were attracted to him at the beginning?
I knew I could make him look a bit similar, yeah.
Oh, really?
It's the next best thing to Simon, so...
All right, where's your old man, then?
Just outside.
Can I have a look at him?
Yeah.
All right, come on, then. Oh, I can see the resemblance.
Yeah. Not lacking, do I?
You do.
It was just a shorter
version. It's like
looking
version. In the mirror. It is. It is. You haven't got the muscles, but we all can pretend, can't we?
Darren, why don't you sit down here?
Beside Simon.
Yeah, and then you can watch.
How are you?
All right, Sam. It's good to meet you.
Yeah, likewise. How are you doing? All right.
All right, thank you, yeah.
When you're ready, Sharon.
I just called to say I love you. I just called to say how much I care. I just called to say I love you. And I mean it from the bottom of my heart.
Darren, what did you think? Would you put her through to the next round?
If you're up to me, no.
Because you don't want to lose her, do you?
I couldn't cope with that now, losing her.
Well, I'm going to agree with you for different reasons. Sharon?
And I wouldn't want you to lose her either, Darren, so I'm not going to let you through. But I tell you what, Sharon, I think that you deserve a kiss from Simon.
I think I do.
Absolutely. No tongues.
Not a bad kisser the first time.
Hello, Kelly.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. What's your name?
My name's Derry.
How old are you, Derry?
20.
20?
Yeah.
What do you do for an occupation, Derry?
I work in Burger King, actually.
Do you?
Yeah.
Who are you here with?
I'm here with my family and my friends and my little nephew.
And who would you most like to impress today?
Kelly Rowland. Straight up, I love you, Kelly Rowland.
Thank you. You're so cute, though. Okay, you're so cute.
She said, "Oh, shoot."
Okay. You're under pressure now because you know you really got to impress her, right?
Yeah, I hope I'm going to try.
Okay. What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing Can You Help Me by Usher.
Okay. Take it away.
Okay. So can you help me and tell me what you feel me? Can you help me and tell me why you won't leave? So baby, cause without you, my whole world is falling apart and I'm going crazy. Life's a prison when you're in love alone. Don't let go and give me another chance. I wanna be your man. Girl, you got me down here on my knees, crying, begging, pleading. Have you really been for your love?
Kelly, Derry, this is a really good audition.
Seriously,
Yeah.
Come on, we're serious right now.
I love you. Oh.
All right, let's get to business. Oh, gosh. Derry, I really like your voice, but I would like to see you in a group.
I could see you in a group like a Boys to Men, like a UK version of Boys to Men. You've definitely got something.
I have to disagree, guys. I like him as a solo artist.
Okay, well, we like him.
What do you think, Gary?
Derry, I think you've got a great voice, a really great voice.
Thank you.
And, I mean, in future, for me, take that cap away. I want to see your face. There you go. There you go. Really enjoyed that audition. Well done.
I think we should vote. Let's do it.
Derry, it's a yes from me.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Absolutely yes.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Derry, it's a yes.
Thank you.
Can I get a kiss on my cheek?
First and foremost, you have the most extraordinary friends I've ever
met. I love you. Great, but even though he was R&B, you know you get them artists that are too R&B and they oversing it. I didn't get that from him. He made it sound good.
He had a really cool fact, like a cool factor too.
Especially for audition, people oversing everything.
Four. And a kiss.
Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Oh, God, you're real.
And so are you.
Stop it, Simon.
What's your name?
Faye Horne.
Faye Horney.
It is actually spelt with an E.
I thought you said horny.
I bet you did, Simon. Behave yourself.
I haven't done anything, Faye. Oh, Faye, I don't know why you're making me laugh.
Late.
Okay, why are you here, Faye?
I just want to, sing.
I can't do this. You do it.
Okay. And what are you going to sing?
Writing on the Wall.
Okay, sing Sam Smith.
I've been here before. For thee.
I don't know what is happening here, Faye. I'm really sorry.
I don't either.
Do you want to start again?
I feel like we should start again, right?
Don't look at him.
You can't blame me.
Simon, behave yourself, please.
Maybe that you should turn around. She's going to keep laughing. Could you turn around? Just so as you could concentrate.
Yes. Are you serious?
I just think to give her a chance, then she's not going to laugh. Pretend you're on another television show.
I am.
Come on.
Spend a lifetime running, and I always get away. But in you, I'm feeling something that makes me wanna stay.
Turn around now, Simon.
Am I allowed to turn around?
Yeah, you can turn around
now.
Simon, what did you think?
Fantastic.
Oh, I love you.
I know.
Is the feeling mutual?
You know it is, Faye. Trouble with a capital T, but I like trouble.
It's not fun without a bit of trouble.
Tell me about it. I think you've got a great voice. And that was difficult for you, embarrassing for me.
But
Sharon, what do you think?
You did the song justice. They do have to say, when you go to the big notes, you know, you sing like the shot of your mouth.
Sharon's right. You've got some bad habits. Right, Louis, yes or no?
I'm saying yes.
Sharon?
Yes.
I'm so impressed by you.
Yes.
You got four yeses.
Hello.
You've been waiting for me, haven't you?
I have.
Yes.
Should have bought a stronger deodorant.
What's your name?
Kayleigh.
Are you married?
No, I'm engaged. I've got a fella now.
Good.
I met him on the dating website. I lied on my profile when I met my fella, because I think I said I was a size 8, but I missed the one off in front. So, I know, Ardy was bloody shocked he was.
Have we met?
We have.
Where?
Lord.
In your dreams, honey, messy.
Oh, yes.
I got your name tattooed on my back.
What?
Yeah. Oh, I was in Magaluf. I had about 10 vodkas because there was only a euro. And I thought, let's get it done. So I did. Do you want to have a look?
Yes.
Because I love you anyway.
Oh, Simon, Kyle and Kayleigh.
Nice.
Oh, my gosh. That is awful.
Scandalous. Should have got a spray tan, shouldn't I?
Yeah.
Got my stretch marks out as well. I look like a pig in a blanket now, don't
no,
I?
No, you don't. Stop that. Stop it.
Hi, Katie. Listen, just sing, darling.
Okay.
It'll be good.
It's all about the voice.
I'll try my best.
I don't understand a word she's saying. I really hope she's good. Do you? Yeah, because I just can't. I can't bear for her to be bad.
Great voice, Kayleigh.
Listen, Kayleigh, you've got a brilliant personality and you don't realise what the talent you've got.
Thanks.
And I really like you.
Thank you.
Can I tell you something, Mrs?
Yes,
okay?
Please.
Stop all the crap about the weight.
Okay.
It doesn't matter. It's who you are, if you want it to be. And if you're comfortable, show it.
I will.
Okay, promise?
Yeah, promise you, I'm your lady.
Well done, Sharon. Exactly right.
This is what the show's all about.
Thank
you have
you.
A gift.
Thanks.
And music likes you. You do. You have a beautiful gift.
Yeah.
Aww. Oh, bless her. Well done.
I've got to be honest with you. Before you started singing, I thought this is going to be a nightmare.
Okay, I'm sorry.
But actually, you have probably the best voice we've heard today.
Thank you so much.
But you've got to show us, Kayleigh, that you're serious.
I am. I just want to make my kids proud now.
Yeah, but maybe because you were kind of like setting yourself up for a fall before you started.
I'm sorry.
Well, it's not, don't apologise. It's your life, not mine.
We have to vote. I'm giving you the biggest yes of the whole day.
Thank you so much.
I loved your performance. It's a yes.
Thank you. I love you too.
Absolutely.
Thank
yes
you
for
very
me.
Much.
Kayleigh, if you're up for it, I am.
I am.
You got four yeses.
Something like love. Oh.
thank you.
Oh, bless her.
She's probably shaking.
She's so upset. It probably means so much to her.
This is my little gear.
Look at the dumplings.
By the way, Kayleigh's got four yeses.
Oh, brilliant.
Thank you very much. Thank
Thanks
you.
Thanks a lot.
Yes.
Bye. Well done, guys. Bye. Bye.
Well done.
Thank you so much.
Can I be honest with you, Sharon?
Yeah.
What you said to her, I don't think anyone's ever said that to her before.
Yes.
I don't, because I could see what it meant to her.
Hi, everyone.
Hello.
Hi, Delisha.
Hello.
Hi, Delisha.
It's for you.
Hi. You are amazing and beautiful.
Oh.
I love you with all my heart.
It's not Delisha, it's Talisa.
Talisha.
No, Talisa.
I love you so much.
No, Talisa.
Talisha.
No, there's no H.
Talisha.
No, Talisa. Talisa.
Just
say
an
Talisa.
S, no,
Talisha.
Talisa.
No, Talisa.
Talisha.
No, no H.
Talisa.
Talisha.
No.
I love to call her the way it is.
Do you love her?
So much.
And did you bring the flower for her?
Yeah.
Come down and give it to her.
Sure. Talisha.
Do you want to pop up on
sorry.
Stage for me? Thanks.
I'm gonna
mate.
Go up here.
Okay.
And Jason, what do you hope to get out of today?
I want you to stand up for me.
What?
Talisha.
Ah,
you
want me to stand up.
You know, get
stand up. Why? You want to see more?
Yep.
Okay. Stand up.
Not now. After I'm singing.
Okay.
Jace, what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to be singing I Have Nothing by Whitney Houston.
Yes! For Talisha.
For Talisha.
He's so nice.
Yeah, very sweet. I hope he's good.
Take my love, I never ask for too much. Just all that you are and everything that you do. I don't really need to look very much further. I don't really have to go where you don't follow. I will not take back again. This passion inside can run from myself. There's nowhere to hide. Don't make me blush from the dawn. I don't want to hurt anymore. Stay in my arms if you say I must not imagine you there. Don't walk away from me. I have nothing, nothing, nothing. If I don't have you, Talisha.
Talisha, what did you think?
Jason, I think I've found a new toy boy. Loved it, absolutely loved it.
You love the rose?
I love the rose, I love you, and I love the performance. How about that? You wanted my love, you've earned it. I love you.
Jerry.
You were better than I thought you were going to be. That's a hard song to sing, so well done.
A great little character. I thought that was absolutely splendid.
Jason, it wasn't note perfect, but you got this likability thing, and that's why the whole audience went with you. Now we have to vote, and you need three yeses, and I am going to say yes.
You got a yes from me. Well done.
Yes from me.
Jason,
I quite like the way you call me Talisha. And you've wooed me over today. It is a yes from me.
That, my friend, was brilliant. Congratulations. How was it for you?
Oh, so good.
It's adorable.
You seen, you know.
I've been wooed.
Yeah, look, have a look at this. Kiss marks here, everywhere.
Here.
Yeah, man, it's there.
I want to give it tonight.
Keep it, man, don't wash it.
I just love her so much, and she gave me a kiss. Oh, my God, I can't believe it. Yeah!
Get amongst this.
Come on. Just see how you feel at the end of it.
I'd like to remove my ex.
David.
I just sort of thought, wouldn't it be great to see Simon sat on the chair?
Yes.
And you doing the dancing? We can make it happen. Come on. David, no.
The first time in 7 years we've gone on this stage.
Let's do it. Oh, no.
Play the music. Play the music.
There's not a bit of wobbliness on you.
Well,
anywhere.
I use it to tone up and to keep fit. I just find it a really fun way to exercise. So,
so do I.
Really good.
Simon, you're always welcome at my classes, Simon.
Thank you. And you're welcome at mine. Right, Keri, it is a yes from me.
Yes. It's a yes. David?
All right, then, yes. Welcome, and what's your name, please?
My name is Lili Davies.
And where are you from?
Essex, but originally from Romania.
Oh, from Romania. How long have you lived here for?
30 years.
30 years.
I came when I was a little girl.
Oh, I'm sure. Are you married, Lily?
No.
No?
Single.
Single.
And looking.
We have some very attractive people in the audience tonight.
Actually, Simon, I'm not looking at the audience. I'm looking right in front of me.
Okay. Well, look, Lily, what are you going to do for us?
I'm going to perform an original song I've written for somebody I have a crush on.
If it is David, there will be an X.
Oh.
Do you think you could win, darling?
Why not? Everything is possible.
Good luck.
Thank you. And it's called I Have a Crush on You. There's so many girls you see, but they are not quite like me, ready to be there for you. Blonde brunettes, petite and slim, keen to do your every whim, but somehow they're not like me. Dear David, I like you, but I don't know what to do, 'cause my heart is not for you. Because I love you, Simon, Simon, Simon. I want to kiss and maybe more. But all the girls are Simon, Simon, Simon. On top of that, you're spoken for.
Yes.
I love you, Simon, Simon, Simon. You are the man I'm looking for. Forget the other Simon, Simon, Simon. You are the girl I'm looking for. Everybody! Simon, Simon, Simon. I want to kiss and maybe more. But all the girls like Simon, Simon, Simon. You are the man I'm looking for.
Good thing is, Simon, it's a song you can now sing to yourself in the mirror. It was actually a lovely song.
Beautiful song.
I wrote it.
I don't doubt that. I mean, I wasn't really thinking it was going to be Elton John or something, was it? It was nice. I got a little name check at the beginning. And I get it.
I got a name check.
I get it. And that was a very, very catchy song.
Beautiful song.
Thank you so much.
Alicia.
So if we put you through, Lily, are you only going to sing songs about Simon?
No!
I would say what you're good at doing, and I think this is your thing. We've been making this show for 14 years. We've had some outstanding moments when we've found someone truly special, or perhaps a song which is so haunting, so beautiful, that you will never forget. And this is in the top three. I thought the song, not just the melody, the lyric, so beautiful.
All right,
so touching.
Let's have a vote.
Got it. I'm going to say yes.
I'm going to give you a teeny tiny yes.
Amanda.
Yes.
Lily, it's four yeses.
Do I get the kiss?
Oh, you bet. Come here. Kiss me. Oh! One of the most beautiful songs I've ever heard.
Stop it, stop it. It's too much
and
now.
You are one of my favorite ever auditions.
Yeah. Just step away from the Simon, please. Step away from the Simon. Thank you.
Wait.
No.
No. Goodbye, I have a gift for you.
What?
Oh, you know what it is. Oh.
But thank you. Thank you so much for having me on your show, and I have a little gift.
What's that?
Did you buy it for me?
I picked it myself.
My name is Elisangela.
Where does that name come from?
I'm Brazilian.
Do you know what? I knew that as soon as you walked in.
Oh, really?
Yep. How old are you?
I'm 34 years old.
Okay.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a personal trainer.
Simon's looking for a personal trainer.
He needs one.
What are you going to sing?
Shape of You.
Great!
Love that song.
Love it.
She does look like Sunita.
She does. She looks a lot
like Sunita. She really does, doesn't she?
Jack, watch. Just watch it.
I may be crazy, don't mind me, boy. Talk too much, I felt my wasting, put their body on me. Come now, follow my lead.
Oh, stunning.
Wow.
Stunning.
Yes. Wow. Oh, my God. Do you have a second song, third song, fourth song, fifth song?
Yes.
Good. OK, we're going to vote.
Ellie, I want to see you again. I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
So I'm going to have to say no, I'm sorry.
This is a first impression audition, yes. So I'm going to say yes.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Fabulous.
Ed Sheeran would love that. What's your name?
Paula Nixon.
Paula. And Paula, how old are you?
I'm 39.
39, wow. Okay. And are you married?
No, I'm not married.
But single and looking, yeah?
Definitely looking.
Okay. Okay. Paula, can you tell us something about your interests in life and stuff?
Interests. Simon. It's lovely. It's amazing.
So,
it's just the full package, what every woman wants. Yeah. You're cute as well, Lily.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Off you go, Paula.
There by the record machine, I knew he must have been about 17. He was going strong, playing my favorite song. I think we'll be moving on, and if you're with me, yeah, me,
Simon?
Look, Paula, I think you're probably good. Hi, darling.
Nice kiss.
I enjoy that.
Paula, what I was going to say to you was, is that I think you're probably good at a lot of things.
You got that right.
But not singing.
I can do it. Definitely. No, just give me a chance, please.
I think she's a lot more to give, Simon.
You had a couple moves up there that I'm just going to have to borrow. What do you think?
Everything was good, Paula, except the singing.
Look, Paula, I've got to say no, sweetheart.
Oh, come on, you've got to give me a chance. Someone gave you a chance once.
No, but I was good at what I did.
I secretly think that Simon wants you to come back, so I'm gonna say yes.
Yes! Louis, I have to say no.
Oh, come on, Simon, just give me a chance.
Go back on the stage and I'll think about it. Paula, it's a no, darling. So, what's your name?
My name's actually Simon Cowell.
Honestly?
Honestly.
C-O-W-E-L-L.
Exactly the same as yours.
No.
Exactly the same as yours.
I've always wanted to meet me.
I've always wanted to meet me too.
Good. So how old are you?
I'm 37.
Okay, so why have you come on the show, Simon?
To be honest, I want to do what you do. I want to make my parents proud.
Oh, that's a nice thing to say. What a nice thing to say. You see, all Simon Cowells are nice people. Well, best of luck. I hope this goes well.
Cheers, thank you.
Go, Simon Cowell!
Simon Cowell judging. Simon Cowell.
I wanna call the stars down from the sky, and I wanna live a day that never dies. I wanna change the world only for you. All the impossible I wanna do.
Come on,
baby, every time you touch me, I become a hero. I'll make you safe no matter where you are. I'll bring you everything you ask for, 'cause nothing is above me. I'm shining like a candle in the dark when you tell me that you love me.
Simon.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm going to go to Alicia.
Well, that was a lovely moment, wasn't it, Simon?
It was.
Think you made your mum proud.
You definitely have more talent than this Simon Cowell.
Okay, Simon, moment of truth. David, yes or no?
Well, I've never said no to Simon Cowell.
No, obviously, it's a yes.
Everyone says yes to Simon Cowell, so yes, Simon Cowell.
Thank you, Alicia.
Well, obviously. It's a yes from me.
Simon, you've no idea how much I wanted this to be great. So
right, okay.
I can say at the end of the show, the winner of Britain's Got Talent is Simon Cowell. I mean, I've lived for that moment. Simon, I never thought I would say this. But Simon Cowell, it's a no.
Yeah.